Songbijit Kathar gained instant nationwide notoriety after the Assam massacre, but the dreaded Bodo militant has no friends in his own village, which is angry after the recent murders of the innocent tribals. Headlines today is Manogya Loival traveled to the mastermind's village to gauge the mood on the ground. And while the dreaded Bodo militant remains on the run and security forces remain hot on his trial, his village is angry at him for the senseless act of brutality.
हम तो चेता है ना उसको हम लोग हले उसका नाम सुनता है हम लोग तो उसको चेहरा भी नहीं देखता है हम लोग बोलना चाहता है ना हम लोग रात भी आर्मी कमांडो सीआरपीएफ रात भी आता है हम लोग खूब परेशान हैं इसलिए हम बोलना चाहता है कि हम लोग तो बोला था हम लोग तो ऐसा नहीं करना चाहिए हम लोग तो एक साथ रहना चाहते हैं
The Karbis of Biswanath Sairali do not have any faith in the leadership of the NDFBS leader IK Songbijit. The reason is the killing of several innocent that has left them with a name never to be mentioned. Perhaps a reason for them to believe that if the past was a demand for Bodo land, it doesn't remain so in the future to come. And also with a lot of shamefulness that is here to stay. With camera person Chitrabhanu Pathak, this is Manogya Loival in Sonitpur, Assam for Headlines Today.